my channel. So today we are just going to do a full face beat to the gods. Actually, no, I think I'm gonna do a natural look more than anything. I really don't feel like putting a lot of makeup on today for some reason. So today we are going to start with the MAC Fix Plus. I think it's probably because Chadley told me not to. I think he wants me to be all natural. And then the reason why I use my fingers is because it doesn't shear out the makeup. It gives you that full coverage that you're looking for. And then the Beauty Blender just picks up the excess that's sitting in certain areas and moves it to another area. So just giving you a heads up on that. So it looks like we're pretty full coverage. And then I'm going to use my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NC15 because I like to be pretty white. This is a good song. I've heard this song forever. Cause I want it. I do not own the rights to this music. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, we're gonna set that with my translucent powder. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna take a label foundation brush. I'm just gonna pat that into my skin. Set my foundation. Okay, looking good, looking good. I can move my chair, but it didn't work out very well. Well, I'm looking for my contour brush. Oh, there she is. I'm using the Tartlet and Glow palette. The Protoglow palette, sorry. And the color, I don't know, because it's rubbed off somehow. Just got it, but... I'm going to do more of a soft eye, but I'm going to do kind of a full beat face, because I like the beat face. So... Just saying. I'm gonna grab my little nose contour brush. I'm gonna contour my nose real quick. That's a hot mess. Yes. Baby. Also, where's my beauty blender? Spray a little bit of my Mist and Fix. Take some blush. I take the Tarte Party blush.
Foundation came off my nose. Can you see that?
I'm mad now. I didn't have such a big nose. Big nose props. Big nose props. Big nose props. Big nose props. Real life jobs out here, people, not edited. You can see it. Anyways, let's move on. Wasting more of my time on that. Hey, okay. You know, I don't feel like doing a whole bold eye, so we're just gonna. Mascara. Okay, grab some glue, some lash adhesive. I'm gonna grab my Timeless lashes that I wore the other day, just because they're already pre-fitted and everything. And I just think these are just so pretty, so we're just gonna go with these ones again. Grab a back of a brush. Lash adhesive on. These are my left eyelash. Okay. I'm gonna bend them a little bit more so they stay. Yes, this is a thick band lash. That one sets up, I'll grab the other. And the key with false lashes, don't rush, don't rush, don't rush. That's all I can say. You rush, they won't stay. It'll just be a hot mess. Pull my brows real quick while those are setting up a little bit. brows are done. Now I'll just put some lipstick on. So we're gonna do a ColourPop Saturday. I'm making a mess today on everything. Okay, now highlight and we're done. And set the face pretty much. And then into this peach one. Just have like an inner glow going. And that, my friends, is the finished product. My nose looks a little crazy today. Anyways, so thank you for watching this tutorial, and I hope you enjoyed. Yeah, I gotta go to work. Have a good day, guys. Bye.